Good morning, Pioneers. Today is November 17th, 2015.
My name is Mark.
And my name is Kyle.
And this is the Pioneer Press
Daily Edition.
Woo! Kyle, you look like you finna take a hike today, boy.
No, but on that note, today is National Take a Hike Day, so get your heart pumping and go into nature with your head up high.
Oh, and Kyle, just remember, if you decide to kiss nature's flowers, tulips are better than one.
Wow, you're punny. Just kidding, not really. Well, fun fact, today is the day history in which marks the Elizabeth Age. Wow, fun fact, right?
Woo! Well, anyways, let's hike on into today's show.
Pals, you heard our dance production is hosting their first annual Nutcracker Show. Students have been preparing for this show in months ahead, and now it's coming to life. Treat yourself for the holidays by attending this show.
Dates are December 3rd and 4th. Buy your tickets from any dance student or member for $7 or $10 if you wish to buy at the door.
Hey, Piles, continue donating those cans at the last day to donate. It's this Friday before Thanksgiving break. The sophomores are in the lead, but the other classes can still catch up. Donate today.
Junior and senior boys, do you have what it takes to be the next Mr. Pioneer? We're looking for a few more men to sign up, so we've extended the deadline to what? To this Friday.
Friday.
Mr. Pioneer is a super fun competition, and the winner gets tickets to prom, a free tux rental, and a gift card to dinner on prom night. You don't want to miss out on this fun event. Pick up the simple application form from the ASB room and turn it in by Friday.
Friday. ASB is getting prepared to grant your winter wishes starting December 1st. Don't forget that tomorrow is the last day you can drop your blue slip in the bucket to have your wish considered. Lost your slip? We have extras on top of the blue bucket. It's in the front of the ASB room, so stop by and make your wish today.
The Hunger Games competition is still on. We had one more tribute lost yesterday. Maria Flores. All the districts have their winners except District 12, where we are still waiting to see who will be our victor. Good luck, Pioneers.
Yeah, heck yeah. Hey, you juniors and seniors, tonight Western High School will be hosting an interactive college fit workshop. This is an opportunity to find out what college may suit for you. College is right around the corner for you guys, so would you want to apply at a place that has your interest? I think so. This will be held in Room 56 at 6 p.m. tonight. Come bring your parents and explore your future.
Need somewhere warm to go after school that offers free food? Anaheim Achieves is just the place. Get help with homework, free snacks, and look forward to the perk of a free Thanksgiving dinner with games and a movie this Friday. Stop by the Bitter Room after school today or the Media Center at 3:30.
Korean Club will be meeting tomorrow, making it our last meeting before Thanksgiving break. We will continue finalizing our song for International Week, so you can't miss out this meeting if you want to participate. See you in Room 27 during lunch.
Hey, Pioneers, want to earn easy volunteering hours while enjoying your time at the beach? Well, there's a beach cleanup event at Seal Beach this Friday. For more information, go to the Do Your Part meeting today in Room 8. We'll also update you on other future events and see you guys all there.
Hey, Piles, the World Languages Department would like to invite you all to check out our Students' Day of the Dead collage exhibit at West Anaheim Youth Center. Congratulations to all of you whose art was chosen as part of the exhibit. Collages are displayed during the week Monday through Friday. Check them out.
Hey, Pioneers, BSU is taking orders for a hoodie, so go find a BSU officer or stop by Room 909 to order yours today.
Time for our favorite time of the show, hashtag PowerPress. Let's see what you guys have been up to. Stand!
Not so much to ask, and she'll never front around an empty purse.
Yes.
Once my mind will lock in with just a steady couple nights, and the silence she...
Thanks for sending those in.
And well, that's it for today, Pioneers.
If you would like to be featured on the show as our Wayback Throwback or Flashback, tag us on your favorite social media outlet using at the PowerPress.
And don't forget about our new feature, hashtag PowerPress, for all your school life and campus culture.
Our outro song has been requested by Andy Ho from The Strokes.
Stay classy and press on, Piles.
Wow. Yeah.
Yeah.
Sami Zayn. His real name is Devane.